Hi, I'm Aidan, and this is Luke.
And we're reading The One and Only Ivan by Catherine Applegate. One part that we like about the one thing we like about the book is that it's like comedy, but it's also like sad and interesting.
My favorite part in the book is when Ivan paints the word home and paints a zoo. And I thought that was a really good part of the book.
And I don't really have a favorite part yet.